Hey everybody, welcome to this view of Lake Michigan. Pretty calm waters out here. Local time here is 4 o'clock. Well, I went to the dealership as opposed, I guess the owner wasn't there. So they got my information, the motorcycle information, and supposedly either they're going to call tomorrow or maybe late this afternoon. Supposedly, my wife and I and the family, our kids, are coming down here at the lake a little later, early this evening. There's supposedly some kind of a gathering. For now, I thought I'd give you guys a kind of a grand tour here. South Pier, where the Blue Harbor is. And the sun bites. You know, honestly, I guess I don't have the enthusiasm. Ride around in adverse temperature. Even in a beautiful like this, beautiful day like this, where the sun bites. And besides, I don't know, man, I just don't like going out by myself. Not anymore anyway. But I think I'll come down to it. It's mostly economic. By the way, my boss is loading me on Monday afternoon in Portage, Wisconsin. That's near Madison. And I think that delivers somewhere in Maryland or Virginia. And then I have to pick up a load, I would imagine, Wednesday in Mount Crawford. And that delivers back to Madison, Wisconsin on Friday early morning. That way I can be home for the 4th of July celebration. Anyway, we'll catch you guys later. As always, thank you for watching. Johnny B. Good here. Peace.